Cloud. I'm pleased to see you've completed our survey of the grasslands. I cannot thank you enough for the data you provided. It was as enriching as the lands here are fecund. Indeed, it has been a valuable learning experience, one I could have never had in Midgar. I hope we can continue to study this world of ours together.
Thank you. copy.
All right, watch and learn. Suck on this. Kiss my ass. You ain't getting it. Don't you let up.
Got that.
Congratulations on toppling Titan. Though legendary, his earth-shattering strength was no match for your own. I'm sure he'll provide you with steadfast support. You're in good hands now, and rather large ones at that. I look forward to seeing when you discoveries you make in your travels.
Don't hold back.
I appreciate you helping out Chloe.
Do you think Grandpa would like one of my flower crowns too? You're welcome back here anytime.
Why, if it ain't my favorite customers. So, how are the birds treating you? Make sure and stop by the shop should you find yourself in need of provisions. Just give our Chloe a holler and she'll see you're ready for the road. Why, if it ain't my favorite...
Fix them.
Never mind.
Yeah, we're more like demolition experts. So unless you want us to blow something up.
How can you make jokes at a time like this? It's downright distasteful.
Anyway, what's going on?
It's the Mako pipeline. It sprung a leak. I paid a wandering merc to patch the thing up. I certainly wasn't about to fiddle with critical infrastructure as a layman. Though I thought I'd hear back from them by now.
A merc?
Yep. Some hotshot from Midgard's Undercity. Or so they claim.
Sounds like a pro we ought to get to know.
Oh, you'd like to meet them? Well, if you're that keen, would you mind delivering a message for me while you're at it? It's your standard Mako pipeline, really. Carries a portion of Midgard's yield straight to us. We'd be lost without it. Hence, my anxiety. We need it fixed ASAP. Our tank's got some left, but we'll soon be running on fumes. Makes me sick to my stomach to watch our supply slowly dwindle like this.
That's rough, man. But hey, good opportunity to wean yourselves off that poison.
Okay, now that one was fun. Our town technician's laid up in bed at the moment, recovering from a fiend attack. We asked Shinra to send someone to fill in, anyone who knows the work, but we haven't heard back. Fortunately for us, that mercenary rolled into town. Without him, we would have been up a creek. You will? Capital! Oh, I haven't introduced myself yet. I'm Fritz Bellinger, the mayor here. I'm sure that mercenary is hard at work over at the warehouse outside of town. Mind asking them to give us an update on the repairs? A simple, it's coming along, would suffice. Everyone, please! One at a time!
Merc ain't red, but I think you're the only one who's made a name for themselves in the Undercity.
So you don't know who he was talking about?
We are working as hard as we can to get the power grid back online.
You're the only hotshot I know. Most Undercity mercs don't go bragging about being an ex-soldier. Let them deal with the talking about. Place looks fresh out of mercs to me.
Did someone say merc?
I know you. You're that Sector 5 chick who was shitting on Avalanche.
Is that Cloud? But I was sure this wasn't your turf.
Don't tell me. You're the merc the mayor hired?
Kyrie doesn't work for free. Or cheap.
How either of you get any work is a mystery to me. We're here on behalf of the mayor. Man wants a progress report.
Yes, progress is... what I've been making. And I'm just dying to tell him all about it, but the thing is...
I haven't actually, like, done anything. I need more parts. Wouldn't it be fun if we look for them together?
Hell no.
I could really use a guiding hand from a vet in the industry. Like you! I swear I'll do anything!
Anything? Fine. I'll help. If you stop calling yourself a merc.
You, sir, have a deal. Okay, so these are the parts that I need. More would probably be better, but that number there is the bare minimum. So, any questions? You can probably find them in scrap heaps somewhere nearby. I mean, I know you can. Sweet! See you soon.
I thought you were coming with us.
No, I need to stay here and look for screws and bolts. Did you find what we need? You can probably find them in scrap heaps somewhere nearby. I mean, I know you can. Being a merc's hard. People don't talk about that enough. Did you find what we need? You forget how to count, or... Did you find what we need? Holy mother of scrap metal! Way to go, guys! When we're finished, that pipe will be good as new! I bet we could even charge extra. Now then, follow me, would you? Let's not keep my money, I mean, the pipe,
waiting. Grandma didn't send you out here to find me, did she? Because if she did, I'm not going back. I'm sick of her treating me like a little kid, never letting me join her on a job. So I packed up and hit the road. Now I'm out here making my fortune. I can't wait to rub my success in her smug face. Let's do this!
It's on now. Do it!
Let's do that again. Okay, shall we? Let's get going.
Inspiring, isn't it? The view. I'm Snaps, by the way. Shutterbug and card-carrying member of the Association of Photography Aficionados. Mind if I get a shot of you? For posterity. Pretty as a picture. You got what it takes to be in front of the camera. But what about behind it? So, apparently there's a rather scenic spot not far from here. Thing is, this terrain's a bit perilous. At least for your average photog like me, but maybe not for you. If you find the spot, take a moment to appreciate it. Try to view it as a professional photographer might.
Com is currently on high alert. Please limit your activities to essential business.
I'm always looking for new spots, so if you happen to know any,
there you are. I heard everything from the Merc herself. She told me how you helped with the pipeline repairs. And sure enough, thanks to you, the Mako is flowing again. We're in your debt.
Where's your Merc now?
I'm not sure. She left just as soon as I paid. For another job, perhaps. Guess that's what fame buys you. Plenty of work and never enough time in between.
Sounds like you still got competition work.
Before you run off, she set this aside for you. Insisted that her fellow mercs be compensated.
Well, I'm glad to see everything.
It's such a relief to no longer be literally scraping the bottom of the barrel. Maybe I'll finally get a restful sleep tonight. Just thinking about our poor town running out of Mako gives me palpitations. Calm has a lot to offer tourists, you know. Our Mako tank, the views from the clock tower, our one-of-a-kind Bailey. Our quiet town is the perfect getaway for all those looking to escape that urban circus of Midgard. Ever consider moving out here and joining us? It's such a relief to no longer... Maybe I'll finally get a restful sleep tonight.
I bungled a Queen's Blood match. Hard. So, not only did my ego take a licking, but I lost a card near and dear to my heart. What I'm getting at is, I think you'd be able to win it back for me. The Chocobo and Moogle one. It's rare, and the one high-value card in my whole deck. It was the only thing getting me through the daily grind. I mean, the bullshit I have to put up with at this job. The fights, the late nights, the drunks, and that slimy bastard. He's stolen!
Hey, I get it. I'm a bartender too.
You are? So then you know. You're so tough, it can't be. Don't you think I would if I could? God! I'm a shit player, don't you get that?
Whatever you say.
Hardcore players are willing to throw down hell a gill for rare cards. Please, I'm begging you, you've gotta get it back before that asshole tries to sell it. Oh, thank you. Thank you. But first, I gotta make sure I'm putting my baby's fate in the right hands. Mind if we go around? Give me a holler when you're ready to throw down. All right, ready to prove you've got what it takes to beat that jerk and win back my Chocobo and Moogle card? Give me a holler when you're ready to throw down. All right, ready to...
Okay, that's the kind of skill I'm talking about. You'll beat Virgil no prob. That's the guy you gotta play. The one who took my card. He works at the clock tower. Mind kicking his ass for me? And when you're done, come straight back. I'll have a special cocktail waiting with your name on it. Got this great recipe I've been itching to try again. Feeling the call of the cards? Give me a holler when you're
breaking
ready to
news
throw
at
down.
This hour. Avalanche, the anti-Shinra terrorist group responsible for the bombings in Midgard, is believed to have taken shelter in Gaul.
So, let me get this straight. Rufa Shinra is the lead president.
Something.
This avalanche.
Need something for the kids? How about...
Oh, care for a match?
We're here for the card you took from the bartender.
Ah, the card. So, Vash has resorted to this, hiring people to win his games for him? Fine, but word of warning, I'm not a pushover like some folks. Getting cold feet, huh? This one's for old Vash, yeah? Well, let's hope you put up a better fight than he did. Getting cold feet, huh? This one's for old Vash. Ah, damn. I really lost? It was one hell of a match, though. Am I right? You and I are definitely gonna have to play again sometime. But, not today. Gotta run.
Hold it. Aren't we forgetting something?
Right, the card. The one I won off Fash, right? Oh, shoot. Which card was that again? Oh, crap, I remember. The Chocobo and Moogle one. So this is kinda awkward, but I don't have it anymore.
Is that so?
No, seriously, I flipped it. I was on my last gill, so I had to sell it to a card collector. A guy named Thorin. He runs this card shop outside of town. Maybe check with him?
A merc's job is never done, am I right?
Hey there. You folks buying or selling?
We're here for the Chocobo and Moogle card.
Of course you are. Hate to break it to you, but ain't no way I'm giving up that beaut. At least, not to some dabbler who fancies himself a collector. Unless you more than dabble. Tell you what, you beat me, and that card is all yours. So, you game? Only the most popular card game in recent memory. Name comes from that legend of the queen who ruled the world till she was deposed and killed by her people. And from that royal blood spilt, sprouted the fiends of the world. Come on, you know the story. At any rate, game's really taken off. No matter where you go, you'll find people willing to play. If you got the gill, I got the cards. Only one way to get that Chocobo and Moogle card back. Beat me fair and square. Thank you for your patronage. Only one way to get that. Then bust out those cards, boy. If you want a challenge, I'll be here. Only one way to get that. Then bust out those cards, boy. You've got some serious skills, son. Joke's on me for thinking otherwise. Deal's a deal. Here's your card. But next time you go up against me, I'll be bringing my A game. So, what can I do for you today? If you got the gill, I got the cards.
You did it! You got my baby back!
To be honest, this isn't the first card I've lost. And considering just how many I've lost, one this rare is definitely wasted on me. Here, it's probably better off with you.
Really?
But only until I've gotten good enough to win it back. Whew, that's a weight off my mind. Right, enough of that. How about I fix you two your drinks? So, this guy moved here recently from Midgar, left after the Sector 7 tragedy. You know how it is. Anyway, he kept raving about this incredible cocktail served at a famous bar in the Undercity. Seventh Heaven. Dunno if you heard of the joint. They called it the Cosmo Canyon. Pretty, don't you think? Go on, drink up.
Thanks. You know, that was just what I needed.
Knew you'd like it. Although, apparently, my version pales in comparison to the Undercity original. So much so, the guy flat out refuses to order it again.
Pinch of salt. That'll give it the kick it needs. Trust me.
Salt, huh? Hey, that's pretty clever. Yeah, maybe I'll try that. Wait, don't tell me. You're the one who invented the Cosmo Canyon, aren't you? You're that Seventh Heaven bartender!
Not today, but someday soon. When we do open up a new place, swing by. I'll make you a Cosmo Canyon myself.
Okay, but I'm holding you to that. I'll be there opening night, with bells on. Promise.
Though public security...
Still can't believe it. I met the Seventh Heaven bartender. Close call with that card. Nearly lost it forever. At least it's in good hands now. Give me a holler when you're ready to throw down. Make sure my Chocobo and Moogle card gets its day in the sun, all right? Don't let it go to waste. Give me a holler when you're ready to throw down. Still can't believe it. I met close call with... Give me
Avalanche.
A holler when you're ready
Anti-Shima
to throw down.
Terrorist group responsible for the bombings and this. Is believed to have taken shelter in Kong. Security forces performed.
Avalanche really is here.
Thank you.
It's important to make sure they've got plenty to eat. They need to be nice and plump so they fetch a high price.
This stuff here ain't feed for the animals.
Hey, glad to see Shinra hasn't caught you yet.
Seeing as you're here, mind help me with something?
I'm Oliver, by the way, owner of this farm. Got fiend trouble. Every night it comes after my livestock. At least I assume a fiend's to blame. Think you could find and deal with it? Not much, save the bastard's smart as hell. Managed to evade every trap I've set. Even hired a hunter to get rid of it, but that was a bust.
The ecosystem here is something special, worth protecting. Don't want Shinra messing it up, and I'm not afraid to say so out loud. One day, some like-minded folks came around. They put me in touch with Broden and Avalanche. Impressive the way that committee's able to connect people. Appreciate it. That your dog there?
Might have a pet him?
I don't, but he might.
Who's a good boy? It's you!
Something tells me he's not all bark.
Hey, you know, your pup might be able to track the fiend's scent. Maybe try sniffing around the scene of the crime.
Truth be told,
I'm one murdered animal away from losing the whole farm. Goddamn fiends.
Shinra never caught to it, but all these monsters wouldn't be running around if it wasn't for their reactors. Truth be told,
here. So?
It's been several days since the attack, so the scent isn't fresh. Other animals have come and gone as well. This won't be easy.
Think a chocobo could handle it?
Their sense of smell is indeed impressive, but this trail is still quite poor. Though if you wish to try, I won't stop you.
He's got something.
What? Well, I still have a faint impression of the scent. Together, we can find the beast.
It from here on out?
No. The chocobo has led us this far after all.
Me!
was a struggle here not long ago. I can help guide the bird, ensure it doesn't stray.
There.
My sense of smell, since my imprisonment in the Shinra building, it hasn't been the same. Before, I wouldn't have had any trouble tracking that scent. Now, though... Perhaps this bird is willing to take on an apprentice.
got him, did you? Made that bastard pay? Nice going.
And I bet you were a big help too, weren't you?
You'll be singing a different tune when you see what I got for you. Here. Don't worry, I didn't forget you.
Changing gears a bit, but I heard Brody's not feeling so hot.
If you swing by Calm again, mind checking on him?
Bit of an ask, I know, but you mind checking on him? Much as I want to look in on Broden myself, I can't leave the farm unattended. Bit of an ask, I know, but you mind checking on him?
Thanks to your efforts, this area has been fully surveyed. And yet, this is only the beginning of our adventures together. I'm excited to see what knowledge awaits us elsewhere.
Just like that, okay?
You made short work of that simulation. If there's anything else I can do for you, please let me know. I'm always happy to help.
Welcome to the inn at Calm.
Security forces performed a thorough sweep of the town, during which time it was placed.
Please make yourself at home.
You're back.
I guess that means you managed to shake Shinra.
We heard that you've been feeling under the weather lately.
Word gets around fast. Didn't expect you to worry about me. But since you're here, can I ask you a favor? A friend of mine wanted me to help her fix one of the old Republic windmills, but I'm in no condition to do that. Do you think you could instead?
I think we should help. If not for him, we'd probably be back in Hojo's lab.
You know, headaches and dizziness. Probably my misspent youth. Paying the price for it now. Hindsight's 20/20.
Headaches and dizziness, huh? Anything else?
Sometimes I hear voices, I guess, calling for me, urging me to go somewhere. Sounds pretty crazy, saying it aloud. I was a company grunt years ago. But when my parents died, I got out to take care of the family business. Been running the place ever since. I'll spare you the grisly details. And just say they stole my life from me, my family, my home. Is that reason enough for you?
But I thought Calm was your home.
Not anymore. This isn't the Calm I grew up in. My Calm was destroyed by Shinra. And this? A soulless imitation. But I stayed. Because I won't let myself forget what those bastards took.
Living in hate can poison a man.
Thank you. My friend's name is Mildred. You should be able to find her somewhere around the old settlement. Out on the cliffside. Look for the windmills. Sorry to put you to the trouble. Just to reiterate, my friend's name is Mildred. She's an odd duck, but a true sweetheart. I'll go ahead and tell her that. That help's on the way. Thanks again for doing this. Sorry to put you to the trouble.
Did Broden send you? I'm glad for the company. Ain't she a sight to behold? A relic of the Republic of Junon. Shinra can't make them like this, let me tell you. I'm itching to scrape the rust off, get her moving again. Easier said than done, unfortunately. The rotor's missing a key component, one that's a bitch to find. Which is where you come in. I'm gonna need your help to get me that part. So, what do you want to know? We go way back. Like, way back. The two of us skipped town when we were young, you know? Thought we'd experience what the world had to offer. Eventually, we went our separate ways. He joined the military, and I became an engineer. Not through any shop, that's for sure. It's out of production, so you'll have to make it yourself. So, first things first, the transmuter chip. Once you got that squared away, it should be as easy as popping in the materials you need. Piece of cake, right? Step one was scoring a transmuter chip, which you did. So now we put that baby to work. As for the ingredients, you'll need to bag the Quetzalcoatl, this rare bird, to get what you need. Not that anyone's seen it lately. Sure, Shinra's to blame for that, too. But maybe you'll have better luck.
Time to tap into some life springs.
Yeah.
Well, turned out he was a natural-born trooper. Was even handpicked to take part in a super-secret experiment. It wasn't long after that we lost contact. By the time we reconnected, he'd already put that life behind him.
What experiment?
Have to ask him, though I doubt he'd tell you. Certainly won't tell me, at any rate. Whatever they did to him, though, has something to do with his condition. I just know it. He's been to doctor after doctor, but all the tests come back inconclusive. So I'm digging through old Republic archives, looking for something that might help, something a doctor might overlook. Just hope I find what he needs soon. Windmill's counting on you, friend. Is a quality design. No Shinra knockoffs can compare to Republic ingenuity. Okay, time to see if she works. Hot damn, look at that! It's amazing, incredible. The blades are spinning! Actually spinning! What a sight! Oh, I can't wait to find out how much power it can generate! I wish Probing was here for this. You don't love to see these windmills working out. Maybe one day. Well, anyway, thank you. You helped me fulfill a dream of mine. Guess you're heading back to Calm?
What's the plan?
When you see Broden, you tell him, hurry up and get better, would ya? We got a whole wide world to see. Or something along those lines. I wish Broden was here for this. He'd have loved to see these windmills running out. Maybe one day. I wish Broden was here for this.
Said
you've got a world to see.
She just wants an excuse to travel. But I am overdue for a vacation. Think I've been working myself too hard lately.
Rest would do you good. What is this terrible scent? It's reminiscent of Hojo's lab.
It's time. Time to go. To leave.
You okay?
It's just the degradation. Every soldier's gotta make their peace with it. Now you know why I can't see any old doctor. You're a soldier too, aren't you?
Ex-soldier, actually.
Didn't mean to scare you. The symptoms aren't always the same. And who knows? You might be one of the lucky ones.
Right.
Just don't take your youth for granted. All right? You only get one shot at life. And you can't let Shinra take it from you. You can't let them win.
Anti-Shinra terrorist group responsible for the bombings in Midgar is believed to have taken shelter in Calm. Security forces performed a thorough sweep of the town.
People love to spread rumors about soldiers. Don't you pay them any mind?
The suspects remained at large, though.
I'd heard the rumors about cellular degradation, but didn't believe them. Didn't want to believe them. Till I had no choice. Need to rest. Get my strength up, so I can see Mildred's windmills. I left the service to keep this place and my parents' memory alive. I'll be damned if I lose it too because of this illness. People love to spread rumors.
Avalanche, the anti-Shinra terrorist group responsible for the bombings in Midgar, is believed to have taken...
Hello, Cloud. Would you care to assist me with my research?
Here it comes! This one's for you!
Let's do this! Yes! Here we go!
It's on you.
Here goes!
Don't come back!
This data is incredible. Thank you for your contribution. Needless to say, many hazards await you on the road, so take care. Cloud, have you been to the Mithril Mine yet? Though operations were suspended due to a lack of demand quite a while ago, the mine served as a tourist attraction for some time. A cavern filled with Mithril must be a sight to behold.
That was something. Let's get serious. right now.
Keep up the pressure. Ready,
Alien Chili?
Yeah!
we find this one. With me.
Got it. Here. Right. Quickly. On it.
Go for it. My turn.
Take this.
Go on. This one's for you.
Don't overdo it. Take over.
I'll take care of him. I'll put down eyes. Someone has been proud.
On it. Let's go! Do it!
the most of
it. Say your prayer.
You got this!
My turn.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves.
Are my trials not challenging enough? I can't help but wonder where we'll meet next. So many fascinating possibilities.
Action!
Seeing you again has elicited... I must be excited to see your progress.
Time to celebrate.
Thank you. take the lead.
With me.
Thank you.
Let's
go.
Here.
You're up.
On it.
With me.
Let's go.
Got it.
You're up. For it.
Copy.
So long.
Farewell.
Never in doubt.
I gather from your expression that you're eager for more. I wish you all the best in your ongoing...